Finally tonight, if you've been enjoying the weather out there on this sunny Sunday, you might not be surprised to hear that today was the hottest day of the year so far, for England at least. Well, this is the longest lasting heatwave in 5 years. And today in Gosport, a new record was set where temperatures reached a scorching 32.4 degrees Celsius. That's just shy of the 33 degrees reached in Port Madoc in Wales. That was just over a week ago.